Chin down.
That's right.
come on.
Scores it 29-28. Judge Marty Dinkin scores it 30-27. Judge Robert Bird scores it 29-28. All in favor of Jesse Melgoza.
Thank you.
seconds into round number three. Referee Bobby Burman in charge, stopping the fight, making the winner by knockout, Brand Mitchell. As they get their plaques from Captains Acevedo and Angel, let me remind you, ladies and gentlemen, these referees are all professional referees. The boxers are all amateurs. Their safety comes first. They have to go back to work. Anytime somebody gets slightly hit and the glove touches the ground, they're going to give them an eight count. So let's put it together for the referees and keep these boxers safe. Out of the red corner, representing East LA California Highway Patrol, wearing the blue trunks of the Highway Patrol, put it together in the heavyweight division for Dale Gordon. His opponent tonight, boxing out of the blue corner, wearing the traditional green and gold trim trunks of the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department, representing East LA. Let's hear it for Matt the Flash, ELA!
Yeah.
it's about. It's a sport. Ladies and gentlemen, at the advice of this corner, in concurrence with the referee, fighter not able to answer the bell at the third round, the winner, Matt the Flash ELA. Anxious to get out in that ring. Put it together for Randy Hasnas.
Woo! All right, Randy. Knock him out.
His opponent tonight, representing East LA California Highway Patrol, wearing the blue trunks. Put it together for Frank the Mexicano. Jack Reese, referee in charge. split decision. For all you boers, there'll be a rematch someday, get in the ring. Referee Marty Dinkins scores it 29-28 in favor of Hasnas. Judge Robert Byrd scores it 28-29 in favor of Cano. Judge Lou Filippo scores it 29-28 in favor of the winner, Hasnas. Super heavyweight division. First, representing East Los Angeles Sheriff Station, wearing the green trunks with gold trim. A round of applause for Javier Carrillo. His opponent, boxing out of the red corner, representing East LA California Highway Patrol, wearing the blue trunks, put it together for James Gorgeous Horton.
Thank you.
boot camp. How about a round of applause? Judge Marty Dinkin scores it 28-29 in favor of the winner, Murillo. Representing East LA Station, put it together for Panama.